Okay, so me and Brittany just finished getting ready. My mom's gonna be here any minute from LA. I'm so excited. Is there anything wrong with my hair? I covered my line with black eyeshadow, so don't pay attention to that. I want to start vlogging for you guys because I know you guys like to see what I'm doing. Brittany's over there. Let's see what Brittany's doing. Let's see what she's up to. Let's see what Britt's doing. I'm vlogging. Hi, Jay. Okay. Yes. You look bomb. I have to change. Yeah, let's go. So we can go. Yeah. I'm gonna change really quick. So. I'm gonna change really quick and then I'll be back. Put this choker together because one of the things fell, and this shit is so hard with nails. I cannot fucking do this shit. Like, why would the thing go? In this bedroom. Yes. Does not want to come on. Fixed. You know, like, okay. I want to wear this cute choker. Looks like you're not fucking with me right now. Over time. I hate when this shit fucking happens. Like, why don't, yes, I fixed it. Fixed it and finally put my choker on. I hate, there's like one disclaimer about having nails, so you can't do shit with them. I mean, you can, but you can't put your necklaces on. Let's see if it's too loose. No, this is perfect. I look like a classy bitch now.
I need to go to Ulta because I need to go buy or Sephora. I need to go buy a brush and my eyebrows.
Really?
Let's go down the bed. You need to just go back to work.
No, I don't. Trust me, mother. I don't need to go back to work. I got this under control.
Can you buy me one at that level?
You look like Brittany with that makeup on.
Brittany looks like me. How about that? How about that?
Gordo, would you wanna have been a twin?
Gordo, did you know you were supposed to be a twin?
Yeah, mommy told me.
I didn't tell you, it's fucking Brittany.
They told me that my twin had died because of stress or something.
Was it because of stress?
Cause yeah, I had a miscarriage.
Yeah, see?
Well, I'm sorry. Are you sad? Where are my cheap lashes at? I'm gonna wear those.
You never want to see your exes with somebody else.
No, you don't.
Unless you're really like disgusted by them and you're like, yes, please go.
Like, please leave. Go be with someone. Miss, I just want to go, Max. Why, is that how you felt, Mother? Or what?
I know that I don't love him like that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's just because I don't have anybody, nobody. I'm just like, why if I'm always like not trying to be a hoe? And I'm always like good, you know, like...
being a good girl.
Yeah, and I can't find my soulmate.
You just have to wait and the right one will come to you. Mama's still waiting for hers.
That's the thing, I don't want to be like my mom. Like that. Does Vicky like it here now and suck?
I mean, she likes working at her job and stuff, but like, I don't know.
You don't know what?
I mean, like, obviously she doesn't because it's sad. Ew, I don't know how I feel about this hat. Maybe I should take it off. Yeah. I like it better like this. What, Jane? Yes, Ma's coming with me. What are you eating?
Guess what, you banana?
You're eating hot chocolate? You're drinking hot chocolate?
You better guess what?
What?
I'm going to make me hot chocolate with the water in it, and it's so good.
It's so good?
Yeah, with the water. Thank you, Gordo.
Yeah. Why do kids Thank eat you. Like that? Hey, Grams.
Hi. Mwah.
¿Qué vamos a hacer hoy?
¿Vos qué quieres hacer?
Hay que hacer algo.
¿Cómo qué?
Yo no sé, pero algo.
Vamos a buscar un novio.
Vamos a buscar un novio, pues.
A ver, ¿dónde está, pues, el viejito que me ibas a presentar, pues?
¿Cuál?
Pues no dijiste que tenías uno.
Una de mis followers me enseñó su abuelito.
¿Qué pongo esta sopa? ¿Es burning stupid? ¡Oh, okay, I'm
going
to the store.
So, right now, we are going to Foods Co. to buy food for dinner. Hi, Mother. You won't ride around in someone else. I'm so hungry. It's 12 in the afternoon, and we haven't eaten shit.
We're on a diet.
No, we're not. You're on a diet. I'm not. I need to eat. But it's crazy, honey. What diet? What is a diet? I don't even know what a diet is. So, let's see.
Lock it?
No. Did you?
No.
Lock it. So, what are we getting? We're not gonna get hella stuff?
Well, I'm gonna get the stuff to make the chile relleno, and I need to get eggs. For the chile relleno, oh, I need to get flour. Do you guys have oil?
Yeah, who doesn't have oil?
I hate when I come over here because your brother fucking puts me in a pot. Wait, I'll thank you.
Hi, little
girl. Oh, that. Do I hate wearing lip gloss? Like, my hair's always clean to it.
Look at these parts. That's for when you have too many kids.
Oh, hot Cheetos for sure. I need to get.
Oh, yeah, you can get these for $1.59. However, you gotta buy six.
Can these for me? Please. I need to eat something.
What kind? Yeah. You know those are bad for you. They give you content.
Whatever, they're good.
All of you guys, I don't know.
Buy six. So you're getting for $169. So we have one, two.
What the fuck, we're really gonna get served?
Four. Where are the ones that have chile? Like this, like these. You don't have them yet?
Okay.
I don't think so. Mmm, samples. So what are we gonna do for Easter?
And I'm not trying to have pancakes.
He's so cute. I love when babies look at me. They're so cute. That little boy blew me a kiss. I swear they love me. Is it because I flirt with them? Man? Huh? He does not feel sorry for me.
What do you know? You have to be a real housewife, okay? And you need to know what.
I don't want to learn how to cook.
Well, how are you gonna know what you need? Your mouth's gonna dunk you if you don't.
No, I do know how to cook.
Well, you need to know what you have at home also.
Oh.
Like, this tomato does not work.
Hit the whole time, so.
Then don't say you're Catholic.
I believe in God.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Hey, is there chicken broth? Can you ask Brittany since you're no good? And oil. Whoever cooks more at the house should know. Obviously, we don't.
I hate coming to Frisco. Why do I still have hot Cheetos on me? I hate coming grocery shopping. I hate it. Are you mad or something?
No, but.
Ooh, another sample guy.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
But what is it? It looks nasty, kind of. Yeah, it's really good. Thank you. Hi. You guys are so cute. They're twins. Just like me and Brittany. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Twin, you have a picture of your twin? A ver, déjame buscarte una donde están juntas. Dame una aquí.
They're both looking at me. You guys are so cute!
No más que ellos tienen. Sí.
Every time you see a baby, I want one.
O apenas vivieron aquí y salí embarazada.
Hola.
Mi otro hijo, ella tiene 22 y mi hijo va a cumplir
25. Aviéntame un beso. Update. This is why I don't like coming to the grocery store with her. Because we will be here for hours.
Okay, so then why am I worried about making you guys food? Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
I'm serious.
Stop. Mama, que si tenemos chicken broth en la casa.
Consomé.
Si tenemos consomé.
No. Como para unas dos veces.
¿Sí, Juan? You're ridiculous.
This car is too heavy for me to push, mother.
Look.
What?
You have to buy things that are like this.
They have to say non-GMO and they have a butterfly.
Okay.
That's what you guys have to buy.
Non-GMO with a butterfly. Okay. Okay, bye. Mama's still on the phone with me. Jesus.
You need to show me how to become a woman? Yeah, a real woman.
Okay, show me. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Show me, show me.
Start.
Here, I'm ready. Hold this. Hurry, show me. I'm ready to become a woman.
a real woman. Hurry! Show me.
That lady's gonna be like, Nina.
Show me. Whatever. Anyways, I want to get into the habit of like vlogging everything. I know it's gonna come with time, but I don't know. I hope you guys enjoy these. I know they're gonna get boring or whatever, but some of you guys are interested, so I'm doing this for you guys. Oh my god, look at this. These pimples that I've been getting lately. Like, where are they coming from? What the fuck? That is, let me record from right here. So you guys can see them. Down from LA for Easter. So that's why we're grocery shopping, so we can get ready for Easter and cook and all that. And I just hate, but I like to do it. I mean, I hate it, but then at the same time I like it, because it's like my whole family gets to be all together in one. But I just hate the fact of grocery shopping. Update.
Again?
Update. We are still here at Boots Co. And it is 1:32.
Wait, these sodas are how much?
I don't know. Yeah.
You have to take six. I'm not thinking about almost $2.
Okay, just take six.
See, that's
then.
Why you don't know how to save money. Didn't I tell you that I was gonna come show you how to be a woman?
Yeah, show me how to be a real woman. I told you I was ready. I was like,
do you guys have clamato?
No, we don't. We should get clamato and make micheladas. I will die for a michelada. I love micheladas. They're so refreshing.
Okay, now let's take a chile. What?
Huh, they're so refreshing.
Michelada?
Yeah. See? Hey, mama, please.
Okay, now we need to get chile, the
Update. Update, we just got out this door. What time is it?
You know,
it's 2:03. Exactly, to be exact. I can't. I think we parked.
This is good exercise.
There. I don't need the exercise.
Well, I do on fat.
No, you're not, mother. You're perfect. No. Yeah.
Lies.
You are perfect.
I need a.
You're what? Mama pretended to be on the phone this whole time so I could get down all these groceries and put them in the trunk. That's not funny. Now you're getting all of that down.
No, I can't because of my nails.
Okay, and you, I don't have nails
but
either.
I have to go get a fail.
And
me, Andre, can you help me?
But
Andre. Here, let's get a water bottle.
No, get down the water bottle.
Excuse me, sir. Can you help me? My nails are getting dirty. Oh yeah, but you want to get the beer down.
I'll get the beer. Ooh, a michelada sounds so bomb right now. My tapatio bottle belongs in my purse. A fucking break. I have been waiting for this for the past 3 hours. I don't want to go anywhere with her. I don't.
Look, twin. What do you think about this?
What?
Can't tell you. No.
Tell me.
It's about you.
Well, give me some.
You're gonna fucking pay for this, grandma.
Pay for what?
Just watch.
I'm not gonna drink any like that.
I hope that I have the camera when I get your ass back. Just prepare for it. It's gonna be on. You're gonna regret doing this.
Wow, okay. In life, you gotta take risks.
I have to also go to the 9 and 10 store.
She is like a turtle. That's what grandmothers are for.
So I'm not a grandmother, then my nephews are tripping. Can you put on that?
You have me exhausted. I actually should get paid
for doing this.
For what? I grocery shopped for your guys' house and I still bought you guys food. Like, if anything, I should have stayed my ass at home. I haven't even slept.
I'm exhausted.
I got a lot of things to do. Like, today I'm like supposed to go have me a margarita or something, you know? Like, I'm on vacation right now.
I'm supposed to be on vacation.
I'm not supposed to be doing mother things. Like, your brother's over there asking me to cook for him. I came over here to be on a vacay.
Well, you're with your kids, so when you're with your kids, that means there is no vacation.
Look right there.
That means you have to be a parent. You haven't been a parent to us. When did you move to LA?
I told you guys to move with me.
Like, you moved to LA, how many years has it been? Five?
No, you're tripping. Oh my God.
Oh, okay. Three?
One.
Okay. You got me effed up, okay. By the way.
Honestly, three.
Three years. So you haven't been the parent to us.
I've been the parent. What are you talking about? You always call me at 2-3 in the morning. Drunk or arguing with somebody. You call me throwing fits nonstop. You call me when I'm at work. How am I not
But you haven't
parent?
Been with us.
Your dad hasn't been a parent of anything.
Sorry. Well, it's all good.
Today we don't eat meat, Rihanna.
I know. And I already messed it up. I mess it up every Friday.
You can't even do that.
I can't
eat meat.
I try. I forget.
You know how many times?
Update. My mom is making herself a michelada.
You're a fool. Open my beer.
Here. I can't do it. Pour it in. You're not supposed to pour it like that. Mine's gonna be bomber though. Here, record me.
I'm gonna eat.
Crazy, I mean. And then I'm gonna squeeze some lime in there. Yes! Come through. I like my extra lemony. Some chamoy sauce. Yes! Some of this. Okay. Some of this. I don't even know what I'm adding in anymore, but let's just add that, some of that in there. Okay. Okay, boo. Just three ice cubes is cool.
Yeah.
Let's mix. The ingredients. A little bit of tapatio. Yes. Okay. Zoom in on this. Bomb. Let me put some more. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're completed. My little brother is recording for us. He's gonna be my videographer. How about that?
We have an innocent audio.
Befriend her, pose himself as a caretaker.
Me and my mom made some micheladas. Okay, my mom is making chile rellenos. Hey, Brett.
Hey. I just got off work.
This is gonna be bomb, and then the rice.
I can't wait for the rice. This is gonna be really delicious.
But you make the rice?
No, fuck no. But I don't like my rice. Like, I will never like my rice, ever.
It takes time, I told you that already.
Rice is so hard to me.
You have to be a woman, Brittany.
I'm not ready.
No, you.
Mima was trying to show me at Food School how to be a real woman, but.
She was acting stupid.
It's just.
No, see.
She was.
I was
okay, I'm ready. That's what she was doing.
I was like preparing myself to be a real woman and you weren't even showing me.
You were acting stupid, that's why.
What else? Whatever.
Is this some good lighting?
Whatever.
It smells like some burnt ass chile.
I thought you were gonna make me nachos. My fucking
$100 nails. Well, that's what it takes to be a real woman. Here, chiles.
You gotta make sure you burn them real good, cause if not, you will never fucking do this, twin.
Yeah, I will.
You are not.
I'm learning right now.
Oh.
The familia's here. My family, my mom, Gordo, Ruben just got out of work. He's a construction worker.
All right, Brittany, I'm gonna make you nachos still.
My grand. Diles hola a todos.
¿Quién son?
Mis followers.
Hello.
Hello. And Brit Brat. And last but not least.
Roofing Brit. On the roof.
Oh.
I did construction.
Okay.
Hold on, give me more chile.
What you know about that?
Ruby, do you have any nails? No.
What? How hard? Ask the twins.
It's hard, Gordo. You have to be a hard worker when you go in.
When do I come home?
The dogs are off.
What? Tell them. Please take care of my mom, please. When do I come home?
Late.
Brianna?
You're late, Gordo.
Late. I wake up at 5 in the morning and I'll get home like at 10 at night, 8 at night. You want to do that? No Xbox, nothing.
No PlayStation, none of that.
I don't have time to play that.
Give me that
cheese
from the cheddar
one,
white
wood. So yeah, mi pa, how do you guys feel that mi pa likes me better? Tommy.
Mi pa likes me the most.
No, he don't.
He writes me letters.
Mi pa knows that he can count on me. Ma, who's your favorite? No, you have to have one favorite. That's how it goes.
Do you have a favorite for me?
You have to have one favorite.
No.
Tommy, we won't get mad. Will you get mad? Will you get mad? I won't get mad. Ma, tell us who's your favorite. We all know it's Brittany. Huh, Ruben?
No.
Me and Ruben were.
Ruben has said that too, that Brittany's my favorite.
I like
Brittany
more. Fuck you, I don't like you either.
I like you, but I like Brittany more.
I don't like you either.
Shut up.
I don't like you at all, actually.
Brittany's getting all happy. Oh, so love. Favorito tu mamá es el perrucho.
Oh, yeah, we all know that.
No, pero, okay.
That Gordo's my favorite? It's not that he's my favorite, it's just that he's a baby. Well, he's not a baby, but he's my baby.
Nosotros ya sabemos que la favorita de mi mamá es Brittany, ¿verdad?
You guys really think that? Mamá, ¿quién es mi favorito? They're better than yours.
Because
they're just all black and I want them all white so I
could
wear them too.
Gordo, you look so cute. You took a shower?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gordo, you ready to so I can show you what I want you to do now?
No. Let me see, show me where are we at. Okay, the chiles are burnt. So what's next?
Then you're gonna wash the dishes?
Oh, hell no. I I'm not washing them dishes.
Are you like recording or?
Ooh. Nah, I'm not.
I hope it's not YouTube.
Is it good? Benny gets a lot of text messages.
Lots and lots of love.
Look, it's still going.
Everyone loves me. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. I want to be just like you. Huh, Gordo?
Yeah.
Gordo, you're so cute. Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Why do you laugh like that?
Like, shy.
Are you shy? Are you embarrassed?
No.
Do you
really have a girlfriend?
Be honest. Huh?
I already have a girlfriend at 6 weeks.
Okay, I hope you're not lying to me. Damn, Benny.
Like, this is what you're
trying
to do.
Oh, my baby, he's handsome. So, what are we doing?
Okay, so, look. You're gonna get it and you're gonna barely tap it right here, okay? See?
Let me see.
Because we're going to use these eggs for the Easter.
Oh.
We're going to put confetti or something in them. Well, what, you want me just to throw away the eggs? When we could use them? Or this would be perfect. See, so that's how you take out the white.
Just go like that.
When it gets stuck, go like this and then go back down and then it'll come out. Throw the cracks in there.
What about the chiles?
So my mom is making chile rellenos and we need, why do we need this egg for?
For the chiles?
For the chile, we're gonna cook it. What do we cook this part, huh? The egg white? And then we leave the yolk for what?
And put it in.
We don't even eat the yolk, right?
I put it in there still. So just so we don't waste it.
So why are we splitting this up? Gordo, I'm so tired.
What time did you go to sleep at?
At 2 in the morning.
At 2 in the morning? I went to sleep at 3 in the morning.
Touch A requires.
I'm so hungry. So now we're gonna pay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, say bye.
Bye. Chile rellenos are done.
What?
I'm about to make me my plates.
What?
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Voy a hacer mis rajas.
¿Qué son rajas?
Estos son rajas.
Okay.
I think I need a nap.
Yummy.
Hachi, get down.
Hi, big game.
Look where Hachi is.
You go to work like that?
No, I went to the gym.
What about the time?
Yeah, everybody's happy because Mama's here. I love you too. I love you too.
What? Is he in jail?
No, he's in jail.
Papa.
Tell Papa. Tell Papa what you just asked me.
I'm in jail.
He said, are you in jail?
No, 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 no.
Turn off the red.
Ruben thought you were in jail.
Because of the fucking cheese has a lot of oil.
Where? Because I'm watching Selena. Sing it, Mom.
Those are all the places she went to.